this time of year, it seems that the clouds come in late in the day and then it rains like crazy, and then we seem to be having a lot of sunny days in the early part of the day. So you might be able to see behind me, or in a minute, a lot of poor people wash their clothes in this river, and so they wash them and then they lay them up on the grass to dry for a little bit, and then I think they take them home. But it's, you know, the poverty is just right next to the beautiful new buildings and so forth. So this is a little bit funny that I'm doing a vlog, because I kind of have privacy issues, but my family has talked me into being on Facebook in a limited way and having a blog to tell them about what's going on. So family, this is what I'm doing. Hello! So, this is for my family and friends. Welcome to Ecuador. Okay, I saw these yellow flowers and it reminded me that I decided which quilt project I'm going to start next. It's a yellow quilt. It's yellow, black, and white. And I'm very excited about it, and I'm just starting to cut the fabric today. Another reason I'm doing a blog is that when we were getting ready to move to Ecuador, as Lenny knows, we were really reading blogs and trying to find answers to questions, and sometimes we would get conflicting information, not necessarily from the blogs, but from different places. So, I'm trying to do a blog that also is helpful to some people. They're thinking of moving here.